shirt and the order.
Glad you are out there being able to get his money on.
Everybody, how you feeling? How you doing? How you be? Pacers came to play. Bucks was up all game. But Pacers, they got a lot of old Bucks. Nora came out. He was balling. George Hill hit more shots I've seen him hit the last three seasons. Somebody just dunked on Giannis. I think it was Turner. It's been rough, it's been real. The Bucks had it, you know. They took a timeout at a time when we were like leading and had momentum. And that was a bad timeout. But even more than that, they did put up the gas, but I don't think it was a weak team. They could just continue to rule. And the point guard, he's killing.
Literally having fun.
It was fun.
Oh, yeah.
I guess so.
Oh, yeah.
The box. Shit.
I'm so mad right now.
George Hill.
It's balling. You know.
Why you wait to put in these? They
but it's good though.
The
Bucks been on a win streak. They start feeling really good. And you know, sometimes you start feeling like you can't lose. Like, nobody can stop you.
We're working now.
But this game right here is very humbling. We needed that. Get us back going. Get us back hungry. We want to keep a nice lead over Celtics and Philly. Get that number one spot. But we want to stay humble more than anything.
They let us know.
Who's cool, who's not.
Yeah.
I forgot my jacket tonight, so all I got is Bucks gear, so I can't let the Indiana team sign my Bucks gear. But Tim Thomas didn't sign my hat.
I already got him. He was very nice. He was a nice man. So, Thomas.
Michael Red is here also. But I only have so much room in my hat. Giannis, Bobby Portis, Tim Thomas, my favorite players. I wait for Ray Allen, but I do got Michael Ray on his jacket. But here's the highlights, though. Well, you probably already saw the highlights. I probably put this in the video, but looks good. Pacers look better.
Buck is six.